Okay, so now we're making the placemat for where the guests for Sicily's party are going to sit. So this is a painter's palette. Right now it kind of looks like Pac-Man's cousin, but this is a craft paper, and we used the craft paper roll that we've already had. And then we got this painter's palette. It's $7.99, and it came in Michael's, came with this and then some whatever these things are for the paint, right? And we do like that to the paint. I don't know, I'm sorry, I'm not an artist. So we take this with the craft paper and then we're gonna outline it with the blue permanent marker so that it will have this outline. Okay, so instead of just having no edges or no darkened edges, you know, it looks better to darken the edge and put an outline there. So we're gonna start that now. So you just take that, put it on the craft paper, outline it. And you make sure you outline it the way you want it facing upright on the table so that your outline is there. That's what it looks like, and then we're going to start cutting. So now the next thing we did was we got a picture from Google Images, the colors of the painter's palette, and we decided to do the rainbow and then black and white. So I just made circles where the acrylic paint will go, or we might use crayons, okay?